He hadn't been on top since 2010. So, yeah, it took a few years.